That front that went through, prompting those storms on Wednesday night, really just sagging and stalling to the south. So the flash flood threat is for that reason. You have a lot of moisture interacting with this boundary here that's triggering quite a bit of rain. So from Dallas, Waco, up towards Texarkana, Conway, up towards Paducah, we're talking about a very likely threat of seeing some flash flooding. And some of these areas could see 2 to 3 inches. And some of the areas around Fort Smith, you know, if you see a thunderstorm or two, so a storm hitting the same spot, you could get up to 5 inches in spots. That's what they're anticipating in some areas, but generally 2 to 3. So for the flood alerts through late tonight, you're noticing these are the areas that we're looking at from Carbondale down towards Mountain Home, Fort Smith, over towards McAllister. And then you look at where some of those storms are at this moment. So this is a look at the radar. We have some severe thunderstorm activity out there. This would be 2 warning areas that we're looking at in the polygons. So this would be down in between Texas, Oklahoma, and you're noticing we do have a severe threat for Marietta, Roth, McAllister, McCurtain here. So that would be more of a likely event of seeing some of these storms become severe. But you're also looking at a wider area just south of Oklahoma City where you could also see some severe thunderstorms. And already with the storms that we have on the ground at this point, reports of 1-inch size hail as well as wind gusts up to 60 miles per hour. So wind would be a big impact here as well.